So here we are at Fred and Lisa's house. Lisa says her tree is so beautiful, even though it's a fake Christmas tree. We're gonna go see it.
Well, I hear that you have the most beautiful Christmas tree in your house.
I don't think the most beautiful, but I like it.
Let's go inside.
Come in.
Thank you.
Come in.
Well, look at this. We got the decorations. We got the nice painting. Ooh, that's a nice painting.
That painting, that is by our son Peter. We were on a holiday and our son figured we needed something bigger on that wall, and he surprised us. We came back from the holidays and that picture was still wet from the paint, and he just surprised us. We don't have the nicest Christmas tree. I'm just happy I didn't have to decorate it, that it was all done for me.
Are you proud of your Christmas tree?
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
I like it because it is tall and thin and, I don't know, well proportioned. Just went shopping between Christmas and New Year's and saw this beautiful tree in a store and in the window display, and we went in and looked. It said 75% off. No kidding, that was a good deal. And then we figured it was the right price, and we needed a narrow tree because we don't have the room, and we paid $250 for it.
$250. And what was the regular price?
The regular price was $1,800.
$1,800. All right, are you ready to see the big tree? Here it is, everyone. Look at this tree.
And those and look are at little dolls that Fred's mom made. Since there's a picture of my sister Hildegard that passed away.
Okay.
And there's a little house there that my Tante Neta, it's from her. It's a specialty every Christmas.
Why?
Well, and that's remembering her. The rest is just, I guess, what my grandchildren picked out and liked. And Naomi is 20 and Carson is 17.
Okay.
He just passed his piano test. He flunked the first one. He went back and practiced, and he made his grade 8 in piano.
Would he be okay with all of Sherbrooke knowing that?
I don't know. He probably doesn't care.
Noticing there's some real flowers.
They are all real. This is a real plant. In German, they call them Christrosen.
Call them what?
Christ Rose or something.
Oh,
like that.
Christ Rose. All right, Fred and Lisa, thank you so much for doing this. We appreciate you letting us into your home and seeing your crib.
I baked some fresh bread today. Very healthy bread.
Yeah.
Has flaxseed in there and pumpkin seed in there, rye bread, rye flour in there. Very healthy.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Frohe Weihnachten.
Frohe Weihnachten.